very much for welcoming me. And again I say, this responsibility is a gift which has been given to all of us. What is coming between your ability to be totally healthy and now is in the now, we have nothing other than worry. Yes or no?
Yes.
So now, in the now, if you and I and everybody can decide, this now is nothing other than worship. Can we all worship our breath?
Yes.
That's it. For betterment, for the benefit of everybody including you, I kindly request all of you to be there in that feeling. How do you create that feeling? Just by being with the breath. When I say being with the breath, just be with the breath. Feel the breath. Heart chakra opens immediately. Morning session was such a wonderful session. Yes or no?
Yes.
Wow, what a session. So each one of you, I believe, he takes 5 days scan, make it as your priority. And before you go there, you support your body and Mother Earth by taking the steps you already know. Morning, our Father, Noni Father, head of the family, told you, don't get carried away by information and go around preaching its knowledge. Yes or no?
Yes.
Take steps, give 100% commitment, make it your experience and see the power that you can have. That is true empowerment. Empowerment is that all the time, effortlessly, efficiently, effectively, you are able to fulfill all your dreams. Please dream big. Please dream big. Let the whole universe be with us and let us celebrate August 15 as the Universal Wellness Program. And Mother Earth is included there. Once Mother Earth is relaxed, and she will relax by the food habits you have and see the world changing. All of us can get well through many, many ways. I have no doubt about it. And please include me as one of the persons who will always keep Noni's effectiveness in my mind and heart and do my best. Having said that, we need to understand why are so many people sick. Morning example was the eye-opener for all of us. That boy who vomited for so long, the history was constipation. Yes or no? So the body structure is to throw what it doesn't want and you don't take it seriously. I always tell people, go out of the way to see that constipation is not in your memory. That's the only thing I will say, do anything. The other things I will say that you be with the body, they do vomit, you do anything else. But constipation, no. And look at the power of the body. It's always tuned to do the best for you. It stored on an average more than 30 to 40 pounds of fecus is what your body is capable of. This is for a healthy when you are saying that I pass my motion daily. And when you are eating the way that you are eating, body cannot eliminate what it doesn't want. So it becomes part of your body. Are you getting it?
Yes.
The most important way the body functions is non-circulation. You are concentrating on circulation and then saying activities, I use the word activity, but generally people are talking about exercise, yoga, running, aerobic. How many varieties of exercise that has come today? That is circulation. That circulation, you are not, let think about what circulates the whole thing. It is the prana, which is absorbed by the blood, and it's the blood. And what about the quality of the blood? Quality of the blood depends on the quality of food you eat, yes or no?
Yes.
Then it's more direct. So that happens in any way, because of the power of the prana. But body's survival depends. Now we are in survival zone. We are not in the flourishing zone. So as the survival zone, it slowly loses its capacity to recirculate. Nature and body are the greatest conservator in the world, in the whole universe. It uses again and again and again and again. And if you are giving the right food, every time it uses, two things happen. It can use thoroughly with effortlessly, and it needs less and less. Now what happens? The way that we are eating today, how much of it you are putting into the body, it's not getting the current need of the body, nutrients of the body. And what it is not needed, even if it is one is lacking, the other things cannot be utilized completely. So it stores. Not only it stores in the empty spaces, as he told, what is incorporated in your tissue, in your bones, in your organs are also substandard material. And it cannot survive or live with a substandard material, so it started releasing it slowly. And the body is warning you, the body is telling you, please do not give me substandard food. Because the breath is the same. Your body structure is the same. The material you are giving for circulating is not proper, so body cannot recirculate, and the wear and tear is high. And plus, you don't give the time, you don't give the space. And you are not connected with your body. And then all the Muslims were, what do I do for my knee pain? What do I do for my hair loss? What do I do for my skin? The answer from me is the same. What is the answer?
Eat fruits.
Minimum. You can live on fruits, all through. Because we are fruitarian. I am also again and again saying the role of Noni, I am not underestimating. We were discussing, and what truth came out is, it's not easy for people to change immediately, even later. So there is a good bridge, you have got it. And I accept it wholeheartedly, because its positive impact is on the whole society. From Mother Earth to everything, so please accept the fact, I am here to integrate, my effort with the Noni family. There are certain areas, I still will tell, excuse me, I am not going to accept, that is water, okay? Yes, I made it my duty to supply a scientific paper on that. I have it, and I will do it, I promise you, so I will very soon give it. There is absolute logic, common sense, plus real fact in making this statement, we are not drinking structure. We are an absorption structure and we are a chewing structure. Your body is 70% water. Every breath brings only water. And all that you do becomes, the result is also water along with Shakti, along with Urja, along with energy. Reduce it, replace it with vegetable juice and see the change. And you are thirsty for recognition. Your soul is certainly telling you, I come here and precipitated your body for you to move forward and uplift the creation that I have made. So that's my basic request to all of you. Look into it more, reduce it. And as everyone tells me, yes, yes, I know that when we eat fruits and vegetables, the need for water is not important. Yes, I'm willing to give concession to that much, though the fundamental focus for me was on the structure and the nature of the structure. Nature of nature is the same, which is giving and then living and growth. Nobody can prevent the growth and your capacity to be alive. The quality of your life is what we'll have to look into it. So the water issue is something, again, all of you can send me email with your, I am very open. If you are convinced, water is so essential, I have nothing to lose. I'm not come here to prove anything. I'm not come here to say somebody is right and somebody is wrong. I do not look at anything as right or wrong. I look at everything as this is what is happening now. Can we all get together and see? Because we all want improvement. So I am only saying perhaps this is one way of improving yourself. And also I feel the kind of plastics we are developing today of all the products, even with water. So there are many ways of looking at it. So give it a full thought. Participate in the process of making yourself as perfect as possible. Coming back to the recovery of the results, you can know the power of breath. It is the breath, and breath, this sound is inbuilt in, Om is inbuilt in the breath. That's why in stillness you can hear it, in your own breath you can hear it. You can hear it. And if you must, all of us know, on the shell, if you keep it, the sound that is coming in, what is it? Om. So that is a very excellent thing to start and be part of it. My request again and again is, this Om, this power of everything, the body gets discharged all the time. It absorbs. But the capacity of the body to absorb the right thing, because you don't give the right thing, is supposed to incur. And we also live out of balance. As we grow, yesterday she was saying that love, why people don't love. I wanted to tell you, we don't smile and laugh because we have been told don't waste time. A two-year-old is already know the first message the child gets is, hurry, you'll have to do this, do this, do this. Today a two-year child is pushed from karate to computer. Nobody has the time to sit with the child and enjoy the child. Play. You said, how many of you play? The answer is, I play all the time with my grandchildren. I look for children. Parkinson's disease. I get that person to say that you go out on the grass and play with 20 children. Relaxation is something that we have not experienced in my way. Breath is the key for relaxation. Being with the breath is the number one. Breath comes to you. How many of you are really being with the breath? Then you will say the thought. If you get into feeling, then you will know the breath is there, and you need to then say that the breath is there, breath is there. And the moment you know the breath is coming to you so graciously, the heart will open up and say, my God, how blessed I am. So the only thing that you will have to keep reminding yourself and say that I am blessed, I am blessed, I am blessed, I am blessed. My origin is eons of years of tapasya, of recognizing and acknowledging that I am because of that. Aham brahmasmi tatvamasi sachitanam. And that is the sankalpa I want all of you to make. Make a determination, as Peter said in the morning. Commitment. Commitment to what? Commitment to your own life. Commitment to your own breath. And when you are taking that breath, when you are thinking of pollution, you say that, in what way I can change it? By eating more fruits, you can change it. Why more discussion? How long we are going to be obsessed? What's good for me? What's good for me? What's good for me? What's good for her is what is good for you. What's good for her is you not exploiting her and overusing her material for your own two-instant. Grains, milk and milk product, salt, sugar, medicine are not needed for you. You had developed a taste, I acknowledge that. May your vegetables as wonderful as you want, with all the herbs and the spices. Use sprouts, that is pulses which are grown as sprouts. It increases the volume, it is easy to digest, and that's good. It takes time, but it need not take time. No compromise. Do one thing, do it thoroughly. That is till 11 o'clock. You have lots of fruits. When you are not up to the mark, those days you have fruits. And look around, ask for support as much as possible. Do not convert symptom into disease. Can I tell you something about cancer? Do you want to hear?
Yes.
Liver cells are undifferentiated. Liver is the largest organ of the body. It does everything. It's unbelievable the kind of work your liver does. It is the graveyard of everything. All worn out cells go to the liver. It is regenerated, it is recharged, and it is recirculated. That's why I said recirculation is so important. And this liver is the biggest organ of the body. Largest, not big, largest organ of the body. You cut it almost to nil, it grows back. It grows so fast and it is undifferentiated. Why? 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 Because it does the largest function of absorbing all the shocks you create through your thought, your food, and your environment. And in order to have that power, each cell of the body, it gives the space and the time and the energy for more to accommodate, so it can. It expands by it. So if you agree, liver is the cleansing organ, recharging organ of the body. And why, when is it doing it? Why it is doing it? You keep increasing the toxin within your body by eating the wrong food. Just like yesterday I said, your digestive system is acidic more and more, so the pancreas is putting all its power only to neutralize it and to alkalinize it. The next step is the liver. But the point I am making is, so are you telling me that liver is a cancerous body? Are you telling me that? Are you telling me that? If the definition of cancer cell is that it is undifferentiated and it spreads fast, where does it spread fast? Think about it. Feel about it. Can the body do anything wrong? Is the interpretation. And cells move. Movement is the part of life. So these pupils, which you see the site as cancer, they are adapting itself to that stage where it can cleanse there, then and then. That is the conservation of the body. Got it? Too short. What's happening here? Hello? Hello? What's happening? So you want disease? Are you happy listening that there are 1,000 varieties of cancer? There are 75 billion varieties of cells in your body. The fundamental of that base is the same, and you share the same base with all the bacteria, all the viruses. What are viruses? Viruses are the mitochondria, the energy fixing part of the universe. So when it floats, when you are saying viral, why it is floating? You don't give construction material, you don't give energy, you don't give time. So you give time, you give space, you give energy through fruits and construction material, through raw material and lemon, you see the change. Everything is reversible, that is a wonder. Because life don't go back, it comes forward. That is true. Thank you. You know, so for me, when someone comes, they have heard about me 10 years back, 20 years back, but they come when the doctor pronounced that it is cancer somewhere. They call and tell you also, Vijaya, you know I am going to come. Of course I am going to take the radiation. Of course I am going to do the chemotherapy. Of course I am going to have the operation. But can you give me a diet? I said, of course I have no choice. Whatever you ask, only I can give. I can't push myself. But if I were you, I will first go to one Vijaya Venkat and understand what it is, and then. And I will say, thank God I have got cancer. I am thanking the medical facilities, people to pronounce, because that's what shakes everybody up. So I said, you are woken up now, but please come. Today, that's a stage. So food is not your supplement. Food is not that something you will use to do the makeup. I'm going to get married, so I wanted to lose weight. I am going to be a model, so my skin has to be right. Food is your fundamental base. It is the one which is going to be with you all the time. So when you are making changes, make it understandable. How long I continue with this diet? Dr. Peter has given you a formula to make your financial base so strong and nice. Yes. Will you dare ask him, sir, how long I should be like this to continue my financial base? Will you ask that question? So why are you so, can I call all of you stupid? I'm 70 years, I can do that. Can I do that?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
I don't want to. But if I have to shock you and then only you will wake up, this is what I will tell you. Why are you asking this? 3 months? 4 months? So it's not a therapy, it's not a prescription. It is a least that you can do for yourself, your family, your community and nature. Yes, you want tasty food, I agree with that. It's so easy to learn. Skill is given to you because all of us cook and eat. And we are blessed with so many herbs and spices in this country. And the whole world has shrunk into one. You open up the internet and just overpowering information is you, but are you making the decision? But fundamental issue here is health, and in health the fundamental issue is what to eat, when to eat, how much to eat. Are you clear? And it's one breath which enters there, and because of that breath we have separate entity. And in the separate responsibility, the blood has been given a specific capacity to balance everything. So if the cell has got the power to move from one place to one, and the cell has to stay in one place and absorb everything, and the cell has the right to change the internal structure. And many of you accept the fact that you are diabetic, you are hypertension, you have got cancer, not because the body has given you any symptom. Yes or no?
Yes.
You go for a regular checkup. And morning again he said that the sugar was at 400 because she ate the mango. Look at the capacity of the body to keep the sugar till so high. And you need to give time for that sugar to be converted into energy. Got it? And when you are converting the sugar which is in your blood through fruit, you have bypassed the digestive system. So all the energy which is coming through the breath is conserved. So there is more energy to do the repair and balance. And if you ask a diabetic person, many a time they didn't have any symptom. But the meter showed. And also, the sugar is stagnated because there is no exercise, there is no proper breathing, there is no mental poise, and there is no construction material, and there is no inner base. And you take sugar measurement under different circumstances, it changes. And many of the people who are into insulin knows it's a yo-yo syndrome. You take an insulin, and in 2 hours you also have a chocolate because the sugar went down. Yes or no? Look at this. Wow. In desperation, these are emotions. So, ahar, vikar, vichar, manase, vache, karmani. Konsa hisab se hum log khana khate? I'll make an attempt to talk in Hindi because I promised some people. Do you want to hear me in Hindi?
Yeah.
But don't laugh. Anyway, she says that we must laugh. So I'm granting you, all of you can laugh. I'm not aware of my language, including English. But I'm very aware of wanting my feelings of love for all of you. And that I have all the time. एक ही विषय यही है, अच्छे समझ के हम लोग क्या खाते हैं वो विषय, समझ लिया? इतना सिंपल है बात. अन्नदान प्रभु, अन्नदान धरती माता के लिए अच्छे है क्या? पानी में अच्छे यील्ड नहीं मिलते, इसलिए डालो केमिकल. फिर क्या हुआ? ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग में इतना जोर क्यों? क्या लगाते हैं वो? ज्यादा ज्यादा लगाते हैं, वापस क्या आते हैं? कम कम कम. यस और नो? वही होता है आपका शरीर भी. आपका शरीर और धरती माता एक ही है. फिर ब्लैंड से डाल के सॉरी बताया, पेस्टिसाइड मार डाल के सॉरी बताया, पानी ज्यादा हुआ, पानी कम हुआ. शरीर में भी आप लोग यही करते हैं. इसके लिए कोई प्रूफ नहीं चाहिए, खाली आपका दिल चाहिए. क्या करते हैं हम लोग? कितना तक आपको आगे आना चाहिए? कितना तक आपको कंपटीशन में जाना चाहिए? बताइए, बताइए. भगवान ने हम लोग का क्या बताइए?
बहुत
हाँ
बहुत ज्यादा दिया है
दिया है ना उसके लिए धन्यवाद बोलो बस आप धन्यवाद दे रहो बात ये भी है आपका इंटेंशन क्या है उनसे आपका फल एक छोटी सी बात बताती हूँ अपना डियर इंदिरा गांधी का जमाना में अपना शब्द क्या था गरीबी अच्छा हो हाँ नहीं है ना तो गरीबी बोलते थे when you are saying poor what is the picture that's coming on to you dirty place badly put heart poor people tortured yes or no that is a mental picture you create and I am telling you during Indira Gandhi's time the India was the poorest Because you kept saying that, gharibi atao, gharibi atao. So, bhimari atao karke nahi bolo, tandrusti hai karke boliye. Kone hum log khatane ke liye? Dene ke liye hai hum. Kisi ko bhi poor amit karke nahi, bhav bhej nahi chahiye. Bhavan ka srishti mein, hum log sab ek hi hai. That's why I said wellness is oneness. Thank you. Never lose pilot. If, but, sorry, trying. Trying, not trying, do it. No trying, do it. Do it, do it, do it. Do it, do it, do it. Get help, ask for help. Create wealth. What is wealth? As I said, water, earth, air, love. And you know the truth in your heart, that is wealth. What is health? Harmony, energy. Life is energy, energy is health. It is abundance. Abundance, you got, you saw the tree, Noni. It becomes the fruit. What are we talking? Yes, health and harmony. Yeh is energy, urja. Yeh is abundance. Kuch bhi kam nahi hai hamara jeevan par. Yeh vichar rakhne ka hai aapko all the time. Health is love. Again, the truth is in your heart. H-E-A-L is and that is the sub your cells are doing. We have 75 trillion cells in the body. 75 followed by 20 zeros. A itna bada number kya hai, hum log soch bhi nahi sakte. Aur isme ek cell ka buddhi, aap itna bada computer mein lagane se bhi, aapko samajh mein nahi aayega. अभी हम लोग उठ के बोलते हैं हाँ तुम्हारा प्रेशर ये है इससे तुमको ये नुकसान होगा ये नुकसान होगा बोलते ही आपका आशीर्वाद लेने के लिए आप लोग तैयार हैं बात यही है स्वीकार करो सब अंधविश्वास को और असली विश्वास को आप लोग दूर लगा वो इट इज सुपरस्टिशियस बिलीविंग इन गॉड इज सुपरस्टिशियस What else is there in life? Gratitude, your observation and obedience of natural law and devotion. And what you have to add is your loyalty, your love. And see the world, the real way. World has not changed. Your interpretation has changed. Dunya badal ho gaya kya? Boliye. Aaj Surya Bhagwan kidhar bhi aata hai, woh hi jagah par hai. Bas. आपका पढ़ाई बदल हो गया आपका विचार बदल हो गया आपका आहार बदल हो गया आपका व्यवहार बदल सो डोंट लिमिट योर सेल्फ लाइफ इज अनलिमिटेड कितना तक चाहिए उतना तक जीवन जीवन का साथी है मगर आप जीवन का साथ आने के लिए बहुत डरते हैं ये स्थिति पर आप फल ज्यादा खाने से इंटीग्रेशन हो जाएगा. जीवन में फल मिलने के लिए फल खाइए. और दूसरा बात भी यह है, प्लीज इच्छित रूप से सोने में जीने में कभी भी आपको वो टाइम पर ये होने, बाबा हमारा साथ सब टाइम है. अभी कभी कभी बहुत आसानी से बोल सकते, इतना दुष्ट नष्ट होता है, दुख होता है, किधर है भगवान. वो टाइम पर भी आपको मानना है इसमें हमारा आगे आने के लिए कुछ है, इसके लिए ये हो रहा. बस टेल द ट्रबल दैट यू आर ट्रबलसम. You cannot trouble. You have to tell the trouble that I will trouble you, so you cannot trouble me. Don't, as he said, don't get up in the morning and say nah, 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 nah. Kill all wrong stories, unpleasant stories, sad stories. Don't spread it. Spread a good story. The biggest of the good story is nature has given us everything. We are part of nature, we are in nature, we are with nature. There is no two words about it. That's it. Every medicine is P-O-I-S-O-N. Vishay ekhi hai. Dawai, wish. Temporarily, थोड़ा देने के लिए सबसे सबको सब फल मिलेगा. लॉन्ग टर्म यू आर गोइंग अवे फ्रॉम द इंटेलिजेंस ऑफ द बॉडी. व्हाट इज शॉर्ट टर्म इज ऑपोजिट लॉन्ग टर्म. सिर्फ दर्द अनासिन खाया, दर्द गया, चार दिन में पेट गया. वाह वाह बात यही है. अगर ये सिग्नल है करके लेने से वो टाइम पर श्वास का ऊपर वो टाइम ओंकार देखिए शरीर एक ही है. अच्छा आपका साथ किधर जाने से भी आएगा. आपका साथ रहने वाला चीज कौन है. अभी घर आपका साथ आ गया, इधर आपका ड्रेस थोड़ा आ गया, घर आ गया, बीबी आ गया, बच्चे आ गया, कौन आया आपका शरीर. आप नहीं संभालने से कौन संभालेगा. That's a priority. हमारा बीबी हम अच्छी तरह से खाना पकाने नहीं देते. क्यों देना. यू आर पॉयम. आई एम सॉरी सर. शी यू डिड मैरी हर टू कुक फॉर यू. यू मैरी हर टू बी ए पार्टनर इन लाइफ. Yes or no? The power of the women can melt all negativity. We don't have to fight for women's rights. We are not here to fight for anything, but we are here to tell, see, listen. Everybody is born to a mother. Respect her. Today's your wife is tomorrow's your children's mother. I tell all wives, when you get married, enter a home, the mother has received, mother is very clear that now the time has come to hand over the son to you. But that doesn't mean that you displace her. That's what is happening. The government is encouraging that. Because insurance, everything is on the wife's name. This was not our system. Especially sons who work for Navy and Army. Inevitably happens. It's a joint family, but the paycheck goes to the wife. Have you ever thought how the parents must be feeling? That is why, categorically I say, ye system and custom and organization ko ek baju mein rakho, paisa banane ke liye wo sab theek hai, magar tandurusti banane ke liye, parivar banane ke liye, ishta banane ke liye, आपका शरीर का क्या चाहिए वो दीजिए, वो सब ठीक में. एवरीथिंग विल फॉल इन प्लेस. प्लीज ऑलवेज थिंक. इफ यू कांट थिंक बिकॉज इट्स फुल ऑफ योर फील एंड गेट द ब्रेथ एंड से दैट लाइफ इज वन because that life is coming to you through the breath which goes everywhere. That is only way, the real way, the right way. Thank you. I hope there are no questions now. You can ask me 200 questions, I can answer you 2000. What about the acts? So you experience and then you write to me. I can again and again say all diseases are the different way the body is giving the signal. The signal is to ask you to relax, rest, sleep, be connected to God and eat the food that God has given us. God has given and kept only fruits, vegetables, nuts and sprouts for us. Rest of it you can eat in, provided that you know that you are eating only for pleasure and knowing that that is my karcha. Income is proof. Karcha is not vegetarian to all the other things. Thoda idhar udhar karcha kiji. So in order to neutralize it, it's a lemon. Lemon has been a big question. Never have lemon before 11 o'clock. Have lemon afterwards. My early morning I wanted to lose weight, I will eat. No. Early morning, in order to lose weight, don't say lose weight. When you use the word lose, you will lose in many ways. I want balance, I want balance, I want balance. So in order to get the balance, as he told in the morning, rhythm, the body rhythm is tuned to clean in the morning, for that the body needs lots of energy. Both urja chahiye sharir ko. Phal khane se 20 minute mein urja mil jata. In 20 minutes the body gets the energy through the fruit, bypassing all the digestive system. So the cleansing happens very well. Then comes the construction time. So construction material de dijiye ek ghante ke piche. So if you are really used to a big breakfast, then at 11, 11:30 maybe you can have some solids, mainly chosen from sprouts and root vegetables with lots of lemon. So use the lemon with cooked food and also in vegetable juice. Again I repeat, I know, I witness, I encourage some of the incidents, people taking up to 40 for months. Then on an average they stabilize by 20-25. Ordinarily, minimum each one of you need to start the lemon is minimum 6 to 8. Because there is so much of acid happening, churning is happening in your life. All this lemon is acid nature may, but within the body it gives you alkaline residue. And second thing is, water I have said, you can reduce as much as possible, you don't need it, use your common sense. As far as some people have asked, what is the amount, what? There is no amount, there is no numbers. Eat till your body says okay. And if you are eating in peace, you will know. And even if you are eating, overeating, eating the right food, overeating is less harmful than eating the wrong food, overeating. Don't go into a great detail. Generally, food, don't make it an obsession. What is more important is relationship. Use your common sense. Respect other people's feeling. If someone is relishing a non-vegetarian, don't go and say, "Hey, hey, hey, it is this." Each one has their own blessings which will help them. Please be very sensitive to other people's feelings. Please don't go and say, "Vijaya Venkat." When you are saying, you have to take the responsibility and say, "Ye amara experience." Got it? The formula for living is the same for all. He spoke about chakras today. He also said, Om vibrates all the chakras. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Now, I want to give a little bit of my understanding. He's right. Because it's the sound which created matter. The first energy conversion of the whole cosmic energy is sound. And this Om is also in every religion. Everywhere you can see this syllable of A-U-M. It's very common in all the ancient cultures. So it's one. So whatever you do, it's from one and it goes back to one. Coming back to chakra, when this breath comes, the breath brings the sound of Om. It uplifts everything and stabilizes here. It's a heart chakra because the heart is so tender, it absorbs everything. It's a love chakra, actually. And what happens? So that energy stays here. And what you do when you're having a heavy breakfast, all the energy here is drawn here to digest. And once it goes down, it goes down. Then it's insecurity. The moment it goes down, there is insecurity. So when you are consuming fruit, it stays here only because it doesn't need any digestion. So it's easy to feel settled, feel balanced, feel secured. And feel, then your words, he said that when you are chanting Om, your power, positivity increases. Yes, it increases. But your expenditure is also more. So the best way, as I see, is to receive everything and maintain it and enhance it is by reducing the stress of the body by food. We talk so much about stress. What about the stress you are creating within? When you are eating a fruit, phal khane ka time 20 minute mein urja apne aap aa jate hain har ek jagah. Every 75 trillion cells get the energy immediately, effortlessly, efficiently, just like the breath coming to you. Each tanpas, doodh, gevu ka padat, shakar ka padat, fried items, of course meat, all those, more than 60 ghande ka jada ho raha hai. 60 hours something in 72. Microwave mein rehne se to bolo hi mat. It's impossible to digest. The bonds have become baat itne hi. Aapka marzi. Koi poch nahi kar sakte. Aashirwad se hum log sab itna jinda hai. Hum log aage badhne ke liye aasani se एक माँ दे रही है जीवन में फल मिलने के लिए फल खाने के ओके यस नोनी सीड नाउ आई रियली ऑब्वियसली नोनी इज नॉट बीन ऑफर्ड एज अ फ्रूट इज द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ थिंग्स आर वेरी हाई. So it's not part of, see, now that it has come as a product, what I really know is our body has been deprived of the right thing for a long, long time. So it is like when you take a bank loan, immediately you can do your difficulty. So it is actually you are putting a product within your body, which the body absorbs very fast and gives the results. And as I say, that apart from food habits changing, your thought process, parivartan, abhi, parivar, I mean, what you call environment cannot be changed. Pollution both din se hoga hi. So, is tarah se sab dekhne se, Noni has a very important role now. More than anything else, it gives you tremendous satisfaction, it has given you power in the society. It has given a tool for you to reach people, and as I see, the products are there all around. Noni, the way that it has been made here is pure, and it is uplifting, organic farming. Many ways, good people are coming together. So I'm very grateful that a company like this is coming and doing it. That I have made here. Absolutely. If I had a problem, I won't be here. And see, I genuinely feel everything has to be integrated in moderation. And we all know, many people who know, that you can't be putting noni and you can't be wasting the effect of noni also. Whoever has got benefit through noni, which I know, will get tremendously if they give up. That is why he is working so hard. He told me repeatedly, he said that you have to keep on saying it. I said, I am very willing to do it, because I myself many a time keep telling me that Bhagwan, because our education has been Bhagwan is stupid, Bhagwan is superstitious, science is what is going to make man. So it takes time. We have gone far away from nature. We have to come to closer. It's my wish, it's my request. Together we can do a lot of things. None of us are as smart as we, but together we can be smarter than what we can be. So that's why this constant attempt to be together. Okay, so I recognize everybody's contribution. And of course, I honestly tell that we are really blessed to keep and know a person like Peter in our life. I mean, I really mean it, and I'm not a very easy person to say things, but in our culture there is a proverb, oru paana sothukku oru soru padam. That is, if you want to know the rice is cooked, you take only one rice. Isn't it? Yes or no?
Yes.
So that is the Devika collect. It's a gift of God to know what is the truth. But science is telling me, no. You'll have to wait together, you'll have to experiment, you'll have to do this, you'll have to do that. One case is not enough. So I know that one action of a person, it's not being judged, but reveals the depth of that person. So that is why I genuinely feel when you say to him that you have committed, you better commit yourself. Otherwise, don't say it. Nobody can fool anybody. Because he's saying it for you. You need him or he needs you?
We need him.
But he will also say, which is true, that he needs. It's mutual. But he will get everything he needs because he means and he walks the talk. After my Bombay workshop, he said, I've changed. I incorporate a lot of things and I know the change. And he has included that in his. What a busy person he is. I have not been able to give him the little thing that he asked, but he has done a great job. You know? So please do justice to it. Very simple. Again and again I am saying, choose, choice is what is yours. You can choose to continue to eat your tandoori chicken. How many of you relish tandoori chicken? Please be honest and put your hands up. Okay. Only one thing. Of all the chicken, tandoori chicken, I will not touch. Why? Because when you put it in the tandoor, it's a carbon monoxide which is absorbed by the, and all the water has gone out. And carbon monoxide, he said, 3 minutes you breathe carbon monoxide, you are gone. Okay. So even if you are eating a non-veg, make it steam it and make it in many other ways, not as tandoor. Because why everybody is in the tandoor, tandoor, tandoor? Because fat, fat, fat. Everything is out of place. You don't see the whole picture. Got it? So sometimes I genuinely feel once in a week you want to eat an item. If it is fried, it's better than putting it in something else, other coating, and put lots of lemon, because traditionally what you are used to eat, you do it. Tandoor, chicken, and I have cases where, see, usually when the person eats something and if they vomit, I say that's a very good sign, the body is rejecting. But extreme cases like this, it affects the whole nervous system. I said, it's food poisoning. How can this be a food poison? And then I deeply cut it. Oh yes, this is what. Of course, they are all extreme cases. They don't eat in moderation. And they eat it without salad, they eat it without lemon. So that's why to be on the safe side, all cooked meal, have it after 12 o'clock, with a big salad, before that a vegetable juice and lots of lemon. And as a rule, as soon as you have a meal, squeeze 2-3 lemon and little water and drink it. And three things which are very essential is salad, lemon, ginger. Ginger juice. Especially if you have asthma, many of these symptoms, the body will be able to get balanced if you put lemon, equal amount of ginger juice and very little, if possible, vegetable juice or very little water. You drink it followed by dry fruits. Lemon removes the acidity, ginger helps the circulation faster so that it can eliminate very fast, and the dry fruits gives energy to do it. Got it? Got it?
Yeah.
Yes. So that is how you like. And allow the body to do what it wants to do. Do not stop the process of what. Your attention is not to stop something. Your attention is to give at that point the body's need. That is relax, sleep, rest. Keep your vision very proper. I have come here to make a big difference in this world. Can we all say that?
Yeah.
That's it. So can we all say, like yesterday I said, that we are the universal servant? We are the universal servant to give the universal service. Yes. When we give the universal service, we see the light. When we see the light, it brings love. When love comes, forgiveness comes easy. And we also ask for the forgiveness easy. When we forgive, peace is the result. Peace brings healing. You have the healing power, we have the healing power. Together we are healing the world and the universe. Which brings blessings, harmony and existence real. So then you will see life is real, you can see your direction very well, and we integrate the forces and grow together. Okay? Peace, love, harmony, peace, love, harmony, peace, love, harmony. Okay. She is the best example for you. Vision, mission and action. The vision and mission is the same. Action is different. Somebody follows. Homeopathy, somebody follows. Allopathy, somebody follows. Acupuncture. So in my consciousness, there are no therapies. No therapies. Because you are going to a person for curing. I'm asking you, your body is querying, what are you querying? What are you stopping? Quiet. Yes, use Omkar as an enhancement. It's a money in the bank. Liquid cash. Om car is liquid cash. Fruit is liquid cash. Friendship is liquid cash. Relationship is liquid cash. It's not post-dated check. Post-dated check will be useful to you? That's it. So what are you gathering? That's a whole issue here. Life is long and beautiful. We are at ease and peace all the time. And all that we have, we need, is already there, abundantly available to you. Keep that thought. Thought makes the words. Words makes the action. Action makes the habit. Habit is what the destiny is all about. So I will openly say, you can change your destiny. Don't precipitate it. Don't. Okay? All right. Where are you? It's an eternal... what? What do you call? Tape recorder or what? Oh, 5 minutes more.
Please continue.
Any questions? Please he graciously has given me 5 minutes. It is? Thank you. Thank you. I like something.
Madam, for everybody it is not possible when we go back home to translate the same thing to our family, friends, relatives and everybody.
Sweetheart? Yes?
So it is not possible to translate everybody at home, friends and all. So is there any website of yours where everything is available?
Everything is available, but why are you starting the first step as not possible? Do it to yourself, be an example. Rest the rest of the family with you, talk about God. He told you, your guru told you, information is not knowledge. Information is not knowledge. Do not start your life by saying it's not possible. Everything is possible. And let me tell you the greatest secret. If you say your children, your wife, put your right hand on their chest, left on the head. Quietly give your possibilities. Give your wish. Every care deserves a prayer. Every prayer is answered. Just say, dear God, I was fortunate to listen to Vijaya Venkat and I have accepted and I am doing it. I want the same cooperation with my family. They are your children. I have the responsibility to share what I know. Please make my sharing easy. Will you do that?
Yes.
Do it and see the change. Don't open your mouth. Silence is the best thing. And do you want their cooperation or do you want to prove that they are always like that only? Why are you jumping? If you want cooperation, you get it. It's your language. It's your body language. You go and show your body language, wow, what a workshop it was. I wish you were here. And I'm so happy because I know that you are going to cooperate with me. Which other way you want the help? And put it positive. You know, sweetheart, you till 11 o'clock, you don't have to do anything. And it's so easy for you to, for me to feed you, we can sit together and eat the fruit. Will you say that? And will you see that when the child is not well, your wife is not well, you wanted to wash your responsibility, and go to the doctor and you will run to the office. And you will also say, you know that, I will look after myself, but you take care of yourself and you will walk out. Yes or no? So you will be more friendly, more neighborly with your own immediate community. So you will go across and tell your neighbor, see, listen, I know we need each other. You remember last time it was so nice because I helped you help. And this is the time I came on your help. And see that, I can tell you one thing, very beautiful for in my life. I cannot think my life without my family. After saying this, I give only one third of my time to my family. One third of my everything I give it to my family. One third of everything I give it to the subject that I hold for the sake of everyone including me. Because without you being happy, I cannot be happy. I'm very clear on that. And in order to get a nice, lovely, happy surrounding all the time, I need to serve my Mother Earth. Our Mother Earth. So one third goes there. One third of my time, one third of my money, one third of my emotion, everything, everything, everything. So that is the formula. I will share it with all of you. And more I feel completely fulfilled by not feeling guilty about one thing or other. I know, unless I charge myself by being all of you, I'll get exhausted. So I'm going there as a charged person. You know? So we all need the energy to be distributed completely with yourself, with your family, with your community, and then together we can contribute to that nature without much assistance from anybody. Okay? Cooperation is what is the rule. Cooperation is what is happening within your body. When we talk something about cancer, the rest of the body is cooperating so much, shutting one part of the place for repairing. So it is not something that you need to be scared of. Do not look and feel, what is that I need to do? I say, don't do anything intelligently. Surrender and say, I know nothing. God, you are looking after me. Then pause and then say, let me fulfill the need of the body. Let me balance my life. I have been always thinking of my mother, whom I have not even given a call. Do one by one. Make a list. And say that these are the areas which are needed to build my bank balance strong, health strong. Fulfill all your desires without complaining about others. There are a lot of wonderful books are available. Even today, I read on an average 2 to 3 hours. Because they are inspiring. Regularly listen to music. Regularly go out and admire everything that's around and keep a wonder in your face and smile in your face. Okay? But again, the whole issue is we are not drinking animal. Why do you want tea? Tea is better than coffee. Green tea is better than herbal tea. Tea without herbal tea. Again, herbal tea, one thing I do accept is, first thing is the sound. The second thing is the smell. So strong spices and herbs are very good for recirculation. So in that sense, all of our spices, dalchini, lavang, tejpatta, pudina, tulsi, make a brew and put it in your flask and sip. Okay? And I never in any forum talk about alcohol, tobacco, chewing and all, because everybody knows about it. And my only solution is, more you put the right thing, that is fruit, your inclination to go for that, you go. So it is not the willpower, it is the body intelligence working on you. Especially if you keep telling God, I am come to serve you, so I know that you will give me all the strength to do the work that you want me to do. And see the change. Okay? Suniye, diabetic, a shab, asal naihe. Got it? It's not it. Asal naihe. Sharir mein a time par itna shakkar nahi honi se aapka kaam sharir nahi kar sakte. Aap log koi bhi cheez khaiye, the result is sugar. Aur ye shakkar urja banane ke liye, क्या क्या शरीर में चाहिए वो टाइम पर नहीं मिलते. इसका मतलब ये नहीं है डायबिटीज को आप लोग शक्कर को नीचे लेके आएंगे. शक्कर को कैसा इस्तेमाल करेंगे वो रीत से आप सोचेंगे प्राणायाम प्राणायाम ओंकार चलना उठना और फ्रूट ज्यादा खाना दैट इज वन ऑफ द तरीके ये है रोज का हिसाब से आप लोग क्या खाते हैं उसको इस्तेमाल करके शरीर में काम पर लगाने के लिए समय नहीं है इसके लिए वो फैक्टर रूप से स्टोव इन दी लिवर वो मोबिलाइज करके काम पर लगाने के लिए श्वास और प्राण चाहिए और पूरा प्राण इधर आपका चिंता में चले जाते हैं वो भी नेगेटिव चिंता और द मोर नेगेटिव यू आर शरीर को मालूम है शक्कर ज्यादा ब्लड में चाहिए तो उसके लिए वो रास्ता को आप बंद नहीं कीजिए आपका खाना पीना और रहने का रीत पर ध्यान रखिए बस और शरीर में दो चीज है वो बहुत जरूरी है बीपी और शुगर ये दोनों लाइफ जीवन धारा को आप लोग क्या करके बैठे हैं और फल क्या है फायदा क्या है इट इज द डायबिटिक पेशेंट हु इज ऑलवेज गेटिंग गैंग्रीन टिश्यू बिल्ड करने के लिए खाली फ्रूट से हो जाएगा उसको मना करके ही गैंग्रीन हो रहा है अभी आजकल बहुत डॉक्टर वापस फ्रूट को रेकमेंड करते खाली फ्रूट खाने के लिए आपको तैयार है शरीर खिल जाइए इतना दूर ये आ गया इतना आसानी नहीं है खाली फ्रूट खाने के लिए और ऑल फ्रूट बनाना इज नेक्स्ट टू मदर्स मिल्क बनाना इज नेक्स्ट टू मदर्स मिल्क इट हील्स एवरीथिंग द मदर अर्थ एंड योर बॉडी हाँ जी कार्बाइड सुनिए वो शब्द क्या है आप जरा बताइए हमको सुनिए ये तो मनुष्य बुद्धि से होल को नहीं देते एक एक पार्ट को कैसे मालूम पड़ा ये कार्बोहाइड्रेट है कार्बाइड नहीं 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 सुनिए बात यही है नेचुरल अननेचुरल हम लोग बता दिया एक जीवन जीवन दिया है इसलिए वो फल हुआ है वो झाड़ को क्या भी ठीक नहीं है उसको निकाल के ही फल देते आई वी गॉट इट द ट्री विच इज बेरिंग द फ्रूट द प्लांट विच इज बेरिंग द vegetable have produced the vegetable because it has got taakat hai usko hum log itna aap sochte hain pollution aap hi bataya na phir bhi hum log sab jeevan mein hai nahi hai kiska meharbani se sharir ka buddhi hai wo har ek jeevan ko usko khud se sambhalne ka taakat hai aur dusra bhi baat hai The residue of pesticides and fertilizers are minimum in fruits and vegetables, almost nil. This is the most fertilized country of abroad, USA. Got it?
Thank you very much.
Got it? The residue of pesticides and fertilizers are minimum in fruits. Oh, fruits is the only one you can eat it raw. When you are and the maximum is in meat and meat product and milk and grains. And grains you eat in such big quantity. See? Okay. So please don't